Hi, my name is Brett Ginsberg. I'm one of the directors of iOpen and part of the team leading the software division. iOpen offers an extensive range of automation, communication, low voltage products and software solutions from leading global technology manufacturers. We have over 22 years of industrial and commercial technology excellence. We differentiate ourselves with a unique ability to tailor solutions that best fit our client needs. Today, I'm going to provide an overview of octoplant, the value it delivers to our customers, and a brief insight into the packaging. Octoplant is a comprehensive asset management platform that provides a view of all your automation backup processes. It helps to avoid downtime, achieve compliance, and take proactive action to prevent security breaches. Octoplant offers centralized data storage for managing programmatic changes in both networked and non-network devices, with a full history of who changed what, when, and why. It provides detailed graphical comparisons between the online program and the offline project so you can be certain that your operational technology devices are current and correct. Octoplant has been designed to address key customer concerns that have been observed in the industrial market. So we have a customer-centric focus and understanding around the challenges and how we can help overcome these concerns in the best possible way. So let's review these concerns and look at how Octoplant can add value. To start off with, the OT environment is quite complex. There are large heterogeneous production areas with many people, and it's difficult to keep track of all the changes that are being made. The number of IoT devices are growing rapidly, device configurations need to change more frequently, and turnaround times need to be reduced. So Octoplant provides IoT device management, which helps you know what is going on. This helps our customers create an overview and organize the asset landscape. You can see the change history, who changed what and why and when, and you can see what is the current version for all your OT devices. Secondly, there is a lot going on, and customers need to know if there were changes made and what changed. With multiple people making multiple program changes, it's difficult to keep track and know where these changes are being made. Octoplant provides the capability of safeguarding your assets, which helps you ensure that all assets run as configured. You have the ability to create a job, which is a task whereby Octoplant will connect to the OT device and create a backup for you and check the intended configuration is what's actually running in the device. Jobs can be configured to execute automatically or in a variety of ways. And then you can stay informed by setting up a ruling that defines when you would like to be notified if any online changes are detected. Thirdly, when something goes wrong, you need to be able to recover your systems as quickly as possible. And that's exactly what Octoplant provides with the capability of instant recovery. This allows customers to choose backups from a list and then instantly deploy them onto the appropriate devices. So you can quickly restore those devices and not just the system configuration or code, but with the correct set points as well, allowing you to get the device back to the last known state. This results in a reduction in downtime. Digital transformation is creating an exponential explosion of data that needs to be managed, and so making decisions becomes more difficult. We are seeing new IoT devices being added to the manufacturing network all the time. So creating value from this large amount of data becomes the foundation for building a smarter enterprise. The Octoplant Business Intelligence tool provides a digital cockpit to monitor, analyze, and deliver helpful insights. It's an enabler that allows our customer base to act faster, safer, and improve operational efficiency and production. We start to bridge the gap between the IT and OT environments as Octoplant speaks to more devices than any other solution in the world. It also makes it very easy to provide custom dashboards on the factory floor. The next challenge is around operational efficiency. You want to maximize your resources, create the best possible outcomes, and improve your operations. Octoplant enables our customers with the capability to drive maximum efficiency. Octoplant provides valuable insights. It helps reduce risk, it highlights threats to reliability, and it provides the knowledge needed to address problems quickly. This means you can focus on what you should be doing and not wasting your time on other things. Quality improves, costs are reduced, and ultimately you become more profitable while providing a better experience for your customers. OEE advantages are gained through standardization, synchronization, and increased visibility. If you have a head office and multiple production sites, you can impose standards so that code doesn't need to be developed again and again and again. We have a large customer base that must comply with regulatory guidelines. This is not just in the pharmaceutical and life sciences industry, but also food and beverage, and increasingly in other industries. Customers want to pass audits without any hiccups, so octoplant provides support in the area of compliance management. This helps you fulfill regulatory guidelines and streamline production audits. Another large challenge is cybersecurity. Today, everybody is concerned about protecting the OT environment against attacks. The threat protection capability in octoplant provides an asset inventory service. This helps customers monitor and identify potential risks and vulnerabilities or intrusions. Octoplant takes the asset information and maps it against CVEs. These are common vulnerabilities and exposures, and then calculates a risk level and vulnerability score. It also lets you know what patches you need to apply to mitigate against potential attacks, so you can very quickly determine your security posture as a measure of the level of visibility you have into your OT network and asset inventory. Mitigation always has two dimensions. You need to reduce the probability that something will happen, but with octoplant, you can also reduce the actual impact if something has happened. So because we can instantly recover and bring back the right system configurations, you can get your OT assets up and running much quicker. And then last but not least, we always hear from people in the industry that they don't want to adopt software that nobody knows how to use. And so we offer a comprehensive training program. It's hands-on, you get to work through a number of exercises, and at the end of the course, you have the knowledge and confidence to deploy and operate the solution. This is complemented by YouTube videos and webinars. Octoplant is available in three packages tailored to suit your needs. We have a core package, which is focused on our key value drivers, helping customers manage and safeguard their production environment to minimize downtime. Core provides your IoT device management, so you can check that your programs are running correctly. You have instant recovery and insights via the business intelligence tool. In the Plus version, you can make more informed decisions. You have the compliance management capability. You can extend the solution into advanced workflows with scripting and the ability to export your metadata. The premium package provides multi-site visibility with the ability to compare unlimited instances in the Business Intelligence Hub. We also get bi-directional synchronization of data across multiple production locations and the full threat protection capability. I hope this helps with an understanding of the octoplant value proposition. Please don't hesitate to get in touch if you'd like to know more. Thank you for listening and have a great day.